thank everyone who broke their silence this year and spoke up about abuse and harassment. You are so brave. Time is up. We see you, we hear you, and we will tell your stories.
The Hollywood elite coming together to call out some of their own. Sexual harassment headlining last night's Golden Globes.
But even with the elephant in the room, celebrities couldn't hold back on the attacks against the Trump administration, as we expected. So what did viewers think of this politically charged award show? Here to react is comedian Chad Prather. Chad, what did you think?
You remember when award shows were about the winners? It's not about that anymore. I think at this point, this politicizing of award shows in Hollywood, it's about as effective as Barack Obama giving a keynote speech at the NRA convention. It's like the band playing while the Titanic goes down. It's a circular firing squad. It's pretty fitting they wore. They wore black to this thing. It's almost like they're going to their own wake. It's really a crazy, crazy deal out there. In fact, I think people should be in Hollywood. They need to be thankful for these, low unemployment numbers, so guys like Seth Meyers can still get work.
Look, I mean, celebrities, actors and actresses, they have a platform, right? I, as a woman, am happy to see people finally speaking out against things like sexual harassment. But seeing that, sea of black gowns last night, it made me wonder, why didn't you do this a long time ago? Why wait until now?
Well, you're exactly right. To be a little bit mean here, the old Greek word, the ancient Greek word, hypocrites, meant actor. And how many women were sitting there with black dresses on last night that have, for the last 20 and 30 years, have turned a blind eye to the sexual abuse that was going on against colleagues and people in the industry, people like Meryl Streep, who stood up and applauded Roman Polanski, who called Harvey Weinstein a god. I think the hypocrisy has oozed out into their false reality in such a way that it's getting a little bit crazy in Hollywood. It's a little bit too late.
I mean, did you think it was a good show? I guess is my question. I mean, unfortunately, we had to go to bed last night, so I was curious to see how this would all go down. But I mean, I understand that it was certainly a very charged atmosphere. Did they pull it off?
And to be clear, I am all for empowerment for women, and certainly I hope that their decision in Hollywood goes beyond a career, a wardrobe choice and a hashtag. I, too, had to get up at 2:30 this morning to come in, so I was doing something more productive than watching the Golden Globes like, chewing glass. I'm just over it at this point. I really am. Hollywood has long ago forfeited the right to take the moral high ground and preach to the rest of America about what's right and wrong. They've done too little too late at this point, in my opinion.
Curious to see what the ratings are.
Yeah, me too. I am very, very much so. Chad, thank you so much for coming on this morning. We appreciate your time.
Thanks.